I started getting into SpongeBob when I was about 3 to 4 years old. It was a funny TV show. One of my other favorite TV shows I first watched was Thomas and Friends. It was a really entertaining show. And I started liking it in either 2001 or 2002. My favorite activities to do were playing with my sisters, acting silly, dancing, and playing with my toys. I watched some of my home videos since my mom and dad have a home video camera.